inserted through the transformation? How we know the desired DNA is inserted or not? Here, that depends on to the selectable markers. It means the selection. The selection is going on by using of the antibodies. For example, you are already seen the plasmid structure. In the plasmid structure, the selectable markers are there. Antibiotic resistance genes, ampicillin resistance, either ampicillin resistant gene, tetracycline resistant gene, chloramphenicol, kanamycin, like that. So, the presence of the antibiotic resistant gene, so that promote the survival against the antibiotics in the culture medium. So, you take the culture medium. So, bacteria, the bacterial culture medium. In that bacterial culture medium, there is a presence of antibiotic. So, in that particular antibiotic that is survived, it shown the many colonies, it shown the healthy colonies, means the DNA, the foreign DNA is inserted correctly. Okay. If the colonies are not formed in the presence of antibiotic cultures, means there is no insertion. So, like we go for the selection. So, that is the one type. Another type of the selection is called insertional inactivation. Insertional inactivation. So, this is a one type of the method. So, how we can identify means, instead of the antibiotic selectable markers, here the marker genes. What are the marker genes? LagZ genes. LagZ gene. So, LagZ gene also work as a selectable marker. So, what is the function of LagZ gene? It responsible for the production of beta-galactosidase enzyme. Okay, in the presence of the beta-galactosidase enzyme, when they are into the culture medium, they give the blue coloration. But artificial, it means the externally inserted genes like LagZ gene as a selectable marker, if it is present in the plasmid, that inhibit the actual LagZ gene activity. Okay, so such type of procedure, such type of action is called insertional inactivation. Insertional inactivation. Here, what is inserting here? The selectable marker. What is the selectable marker? LagZ gene. LagZ gene is inserted into the plasmids. There, because of that insertion, the activation is inhibited. Insertional inactivation. It means in the presence of the LagZ gene, there is no formation of the blue colored colonies. Only white colored colonies are produced when iodine is present. Okay, so like, so different selection procedures are followed for the identification of, sir, or selection of desired genes are inserted or not. So that is RDM.